his own blood.
What? It's charades time.
Oh, charades, charades.
Okay.
Hey.
All right, Angela.
Who's gonna go first?
You.
Oh, okay.
So,
well, it smells good.
You're soy nerviosa.
Estoy nerviosa.
No, estoy nerviosa.
If you say soy nerviosa, it's like you're nervous all the time.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Okay, it's one of mine. Okay.
These books are overdue again. It makes me mad.
Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing with that computer? You're not redistracting anything. Don't go up those stairs. There's been an accident on those stairs. Don't go up there. Okay, time for my break. Next person on. You're the victim.
Whoa. Okay. Kathleen's sister?
No, I was a creepy librarian, though.
Good job.
Thanks.
Okay. Pretend like you are a soldier in the American Revolution.
Awesome.
They wore these kind of hats. And back then.
But yeah, they wore red too, so that's the color of the British. I don't know.
Oh.
Ready to keep your hat on?
What?
Ready to keep your hat on?
Sure. Get one more.
Yeah. Well, I got two.
Oh. This is over there.
Oh, yes. Yeah, oh, crap. Oh, wow. Okay. 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 Hello there. How you guys doing? It's me. I'm Dr. Phil. This is the Phil McGraw show. Or the Dr. Phil show. I'm Phil McGraw. So, y'all, I have a special friend that I kind of wanted y'all to meet, and, his name is Peanuts, and he's a squirrel. I mean, I know he looks kind of like a mouse, but he really is a squirrel, and he's really my best friend, and
always play with them and always do all kinds of stuff together. And when I'm upset with some of my patients, I talk to him about them. And he talks back to me and gives me advice. So a lot of my wisdom actually comes from Peanuts here. So, Oprah has a squirrel named Sassy. And Sassy and Peanuts sometimes play together. But we can't let them stay together too long, so we don't want to have, like, a million squirrel babies, so...
Whoa.
Yeah. Okay, well, hope you folks are having a good day, and I'll see you later. Hasta la vista.
Humans.
This squirrel... Peanuts isn't a human, because... My guest today is a squirrel. I brought Peanuts to the show today instead of like a normal human because, today the theme of the show is like everybody's supposed to come, like all the members of the audience are supposed to come with one of their best friends, with their best friend or one of their best friends. And I brought Peanuts instead of a human because I don't really have any human best friends. I mean, you know, there's my wife and my kids, but. Other than that, I don't know if I have kids or not, but other than that, Peanuts just gets me, and humans just can't relate to people the same way squirrels can, and he's just always been there for me. I've had him for my whole life, so he's pretty getting old. He's pretty up there. Anyway, have a good day, folks, and I hope you have some squirrel friends, too. Bye. You are Dr. Phil. Introduce your best friend, who's a squirrel, into your show. Explain to the audience why your best friend is a squirrel and not a human.
Which I did wrong.
I was working through memory. It's my brain.
Good job.
Gracias.
Problems.
Is it?
Dang it, this is what I wanted you to get.
Okay, you want to put it back in?
Okay.
So.
This one's mine.
Oh.
What's the name of a sad song?
Fizzle? I'm just kidding. I don't know. I don't know.
Crap.
Yo, Tree Stay? I Drive Myself Crazy by NSYNC. Just a minute, folks. We're sorting some technical problems.
Okay, I know what.
Okay.
you're filming a movie.